A championship on the line in this Elimination Chamber match, where it's going to be Brock Lesnar in Umaga. And awaiting in their pods, you see Goldberg, Batista, Rob Van Dam, and Triple H.
Able to get out of the way.
Counters on count.
For the quick pin. Throws up the shoulder.
Trying to make short work of things there.
Close line. So effective. Looking to finish this one early.
Oh, man. Here it comes.
He's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Way too soon for him to be thinking about a pin.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Just launched.
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
Just stretching out the arm.
Showing pain in the shoulders, the kind of thing that builds and builds during a match.
A lot of ways to win an elimination match, but Corey, do you have a preferred strategy?
I'm being the strategic mastermind that I am, I'm personally a proponent of letting everyone else do the work and then coming in fresh at the end. Some people might take issue with that strategy, but the name of the game is winning, and you do whatever it takes to get there.
And if Brock Lesnar looked at me like that, I think I'd win.
Fight, but for how much longer?
Look who it is!
Oh, man! Just listen to the crowd! That was one of those power bombs that would shorten someone's career.
Incredible impact!
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Uh-oh!
Batista turns it around.
Get to the gun.
Got him up high. The following slam.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
The chamber definitely started to leave its mark on the superstars in this matchup.
Getting tossed. Punch right in the head. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. And look who it is, guys.
Definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Coming back in the ring.
Full control.
Lesnar, look at him. Power bomb. And he's not done.
Power bomb city.
A third.
He's got to get a pin. This could be it. Heading to the pin.
Beast and Conan looking to end this. Lesnar, Ethel, got a new champ.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
He kicks out at two.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
He's returning fire.
Shoulder tackle.
Talk about a crowd in unison. RVD has him on the edge of their seats. Oh, ho, ho.
Look who it is.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
You must have seen that coming. Just carrying the opposition anywhere.
Stunning this break.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Gotta find a way to get out of this. First up, two. Check his face after that one. And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch.
First.
Good lord!
stay alive there.
Goldberg fights that off. Lesnar caught off guard.
Winding up.
The sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
The suspense, this crowd.
Oh no! And now Batista set ringside,
risking life and limb off the chair.
Shoulders down, and he stops the count, leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
There's some power behind that punch.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Driven down.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Oh,
the determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Kick to the gut.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg. Jackhammer.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Still in this, the title hangs in the balance.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup, rethink your plan.
And Goldberg can't fathom what just happened. He's used to steamrolling opponents.
Kick out before three.
He's ejected from the ring. Knew what was coming there.
Up and down. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. No championship match continues.
Are you kidding me?
Better hold off on the victory parade.
He'll head to the ring. Kick to the gut creates separation.
Of a second.
Batista bomb. A championship level move.
Oh, he just kicked out.
Beating.
Stop.
The champ Oswald glazed over.
Interesting.
Has been
eliminated.
Most their opponents. It is scratching and clawing time. If Batista wants to stay in this.
For a ride. Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
RVD viciously stomping the opposition in the corner. And could it be? Is RVD making travel plans?
Brock Lesnar, the beast unleashed.
See him take yet another shot to the body.
Power slam.
Snap power slam. Uh-oh. Flashback.
smells blood. He wants to finish Goldberg off.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a
chair. Blazed over.
I am in shock.
What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
And Goldberg just has been eliminated from the match.
What a spin kick.
Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Oh, he retaliates.
Oh. Back suplex, no.
He's driven down.
And there's the cover.
They got it. New champ. What a moment.
We always expect the unexpected in Falls Count Anywhere matches, and that's what we got here, guys.
Here is your winner.
For celebration after a match like that.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.